new at 4 o'clock. Houston police say they made one arrest during today's victory parade, and it was for this. They say a 33-year-old man threw a beer can at Senator Ted Cruz as he stood on a float. Investigators say the senator was struck in the chest and neck area, but did not require any medical attention. The crowd booed during the incident. The suspect now faces assault charges. His name has not been given to us.